Hey guys, today we are going to learn about the bed making procedure.
Take a big tray and arrange the articles in reverse order. Pillow with cover. Blanket. Top sheet, draw sheet, making tools, bottom sheet. We will arrange the linen in reverse order.
Before discussing this bed making procedure, we are discussing some few points. It's like, before doing this procedure, you have to wash your hands, then you have to wear this gloves, and also you have to wear the mask if you are doing bedding for the infected bed for the patients, right? So these few topics you have to remember before starting the procedure. Along with that, some few more points are there that before starting this procedure, how we have to stand, because it takes little quite long time for doing this procedure, right? So you can be exhausted while doing this. So for this, you have to separate your feet slightly apart and stand in that position for working on it. Next thing we have to remember, that whenever we are going to bend, right, for doing this bedding procedure, do not bend from the backside directly. First flex your knee downward, then you have to bend from the backside. This will decrease your gravitational force over your body, right, and you will not going to exhaust that much. Also, while working on this bed, we have to keep some distance from this bed so that we prevent ourselves from the infection. Now we will start this procedure. Do first of all, just make sure before doing bedding, before placing the linen over it, we have to clean the mattress and the cot, because microorganisms will be present all over the bed. Make sure this mattress have washable cover on it, so we can clean it with the antiseptic solution with a damp duster, right? But if mattress is not having a washable cover, then we have to place it under the sunlight so that microorganisms will be killed. See, like this, we have to make a duster for a dusting. Then for dusting, take a dusting cloth, one kidney tray, one bowl with antiseptic solution, one bowl with water. Now let's start the dusting. First, dip in antiseptic solution. Increase the extra water. Now take kidney tray and start dusting from our side to the middle side, upward to downward direction in one way stroke. Then start dusting at the bottom side, upward to downward movement. The other side. After doing dry dusting also with the another duster, turn the mattress and clean in the same way. Then we have to clean the cot at the other side and also to the another side. After this, we have arranged the linen in a tray. One by one we will carry and we will place it over the bed. So first, we will take this bottom sheet, right, and we will place it here. You have to carry the linen like this, not like this, right? But you have to keep the distance from your body. If you will keep the linens like this, and it will give the strain on your hands. So you have to be very careful while working. Place it like this. Unfold it. Right? Make sure the longitudinal crease will come in the longitudinal axis of this bed, and we have to keep this in the middle of the bed, this bottom linen. Right? Now we will unfold it like this. First, upper side. Then bottom side. While unfolding, you have to make sure that there will be less creases over this and wrinkles. You have to make a tidy, clean and wrinkle-free bed for the patients. After spreading this bottom linen, we will tuck this linen at the head inside, right? For this, we have to create here middle corners. The use of that corner is it will secure our corners tightly and firmly. So let's start from the left hand side. Just hold the corner of the linen from the right hand side. Hold the mattress little bit upward, then pull it from the left hand side, this corner. Place the mattress. Then from the right hand side, create a 90 degree right angle. From the left hand side, just tuck this part. Right? You see this angle? This angle we will place like this, and we will tuck the corners. You can see this corner. While tucking the linen, make sure your knuckles should be on the above part, because when you tuck like this, your knuckles will get injured, right? So you should keep your hands like this. You have to tuck like this. In the same way, we will tuck the foot inside, and we will create here the middle corners. For this, we will hold the mattress from the right hand side, and from the left hand side, we will hold the corner of the linen. Just pull it from the right hand side, then from the left hand side, create a 90 degree, right? Just tuck this part. And this corner we have to create, and we will tuck this corner like this. Okay, see how nicely this corner is made. Next step, what we will do, we will take this making tools. We will place on the middle of the bed under the lower part of the patients. Then we have to roll it. We will roll it like this. Okay. We will place these making tools in such a way that We will leave here 37 cm from the head inside. This area 37 cm we have to leave. Next, we will take this draw sheet, right? Draw sheet, we will place it here. On the middle side of this making tools. Let's unfold it. This draw sheet is little bit bigger than the making tools. Right? Unfold like this. Then like this. The draw sheet we will place like this. We have to leave here 25 cm area from the head inside. Then we will tuck this. Now we will go to the opposite side and the same way we will tuck all the linens. Again we will start from this side. Next step is take this top sheet, right? This is called top sheet. The use of this top sheet is we are placing this top sheet below the blanket so that blanket will not irritate the patient. Place it here. Unfold it. Like this. Right. The one thing you have to make sure that to fold this top sheet, whenever you are folding the top sheet, the wrong side of the top sheet should be on the above side, stitched part. Right. And right side should be on the below side. And while unfolding this bottom sheet, the right side should be on the above side and wrong side stitch part should be on the below side. Unfold this, same like this. Then on the foot and side. Now the top sheet, we will tuck this on the foot and side, mid and corners. After tucking the foot inside, now we will take the blanket and we will place over this. Unfold this like this, like this, like this. First at the head inside, then at the foot inside. While placing the blanket over the top sheet, we have to make sure that it should be 15 to 20 cm below from the top sheet. Now here what we have to do, we have to fold the top sheet over the blanket like this. Right? And again, one more fold like this. Now, the foot inside, we will tuck it off like this. Middle corner. Now at the foot inside, middle corner we have to make with the blanket and top sheet. Then we will take the pillow and pillow cover. We will place this pillow cover over the pillow See, this pillow is ready. Now, while putting this pillow at the head inside, one thing, make sure that this open end should be away from the entrance. It means if the door of the room is this side, then we have to keep this open end on the opposite side. So like this, we will place the pillow. And for the closed bed, we will place this right, and then we will tuck at the head inside. See, on the other side, the foot and side, how we are creating the meter corner of the blanket. So for this, from the left hand side, we will hold this corner of the blanket. From the right hand side, we will hold the mattress above, then pull it tightly from the left hand side, place the mattress, then from the right hand side, create the right angle. Then from the left hand side, tuck this part, right, and then this corner is created. Close bed, you can see this close bed. All the linens are under this and they are protected from the microorganisms and the dust. See, this is our close bed. Like this, you have to prepare the close bed for the hospitals. Then, after doing the procedure, you have to make sure that your article should be placed in the utility room. You remove the gloves and you do hand wash. Now, in the same way, we can make the open bed also, right? But in that, the top linen and blanket we have to tuck at the foot end side, and this side we will fan fold at the foot end side, and we will keep open this bed, that is open bed. Take this linen fan fold it properly. See, this is our open bed. One more thing you have to keep in mind while making the procedure, that you have to stand on the right side of the patient, right? And you have to make the bed.